who's on the hook right here?
Probably Big Paul.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say your boy Chris.
It's Sunday. Yep. We're at Zombie Hideout.
Yep. This is my local stomping grounds. This is the closest, best toy store to my house.
Wait, actually?
Yeah.
So if it was like, okay, I'm in town to see Mark.
Yes, let's go to the best toy store. This
would be it?
Take it. Yeah, 100%.
Oh, that's actually sick.
Look at it.
I mean, yeah, this is pretty... dying to go look. Well,
this is my spot.
That's pretty awesome.
Yeah, I take my daughter here all the time.
How cool is it that you're a giant poster outside?
I know.
That blew my mind. Crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They have a Carlito signed apple. Signed apple. Like, it's not a real apple. It's a
I was gonna say. Yeah. That was probably a couple of years ago.
Yeah.
So anyways, check out this shirt. We're waiting on Swoggle to show up.
Yeah, he's late.
Yeah. I met some amazing fans and egomaniacs. I saw you doing the same.
Yep.
Now they're all waiting to meet Swoggle.
Yep.
Hey, you guys want to tell Swoggle he sucks for taking his time?
Damn, Swoggle.
We're going to end up going toy hunting after. I'm sure the fans will also be toy hunting as well.
Yep.
You down to look around?
Yeah, hell yeah.
All right. This week's toy hunt is a little bit different. Myself, Hornswoggle, and Smart Mark Sterling did an autograph signing at Zombie Hideout. Also went on a toy hunt. This video is brought to you by Whatnot. Go download the app. Link is in the description. Headlines, they write stories about me. It's always this one. It's like, am I in trouble? I don't know.
Uh oh, we got the Swoggle merch. Sorry, he's late right now.
Way to go, Dylan!
Okay, this is yours.
Thank you.
You're ready. You're live. You're being recorded.
Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, click the links down below.
Yes. Oh, yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
These tits are tight. I'm gonna do my best. This is the first time I've ever signed my own breast.
Well, it's a first. It won't be a last.
All right. You're probably not, actually. All right, here we go. Let's see how this goes. I think I did a pretty damn good job.
Signed it on Lucy?
Yeah, on my breasts. Tightest autograph in the game right there. And it's legible too. Can you zoom in on that? First ever. Sorry, I had to use both pecs. Is that okay?
Totally fine.
All right. We'll leave that for you, no worries.
Yeah.
We're recording.
Antonio has a very serious question. Go ahead.
Was it Ten's choice to start eating in slow motion?
Oh, what a great question. No, it was not Ten's choice. He was... I don't know if he was in a weird mood or something, but he literally, the first ever slow-mo eating, he just had his foot up on a table and he was eating, and I thought it was the funniest thing I ever saw. So I started recording him and filming it, and then I put the little video together, and then it became a thing.
I hate the slow-mo.
It's disgusting. Who wants to watch people eat?
You don't like it?
Get over it! Get over it!
I will not get over it until you get rid of it.
Oh, okay. Well, you might get your wish. Antonio, thanks. Great question, man. Nice to meet you. But no, we did not plan the slow-mo eating at all. I'm sorry that your kid has to watch that.
Like, subscribe, comment, and ring the notification bell.
Oh, the bell too?
Yep.
Thanks. Now, if you don't, you're a jerk, because he asked nice.
Nice to meet you, Angel.
Let's do it, yeah.
What's up?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Oh, Ty Conti!
I knew you were going to say something.
All right. Oh, and Sammy, too. Okay, I'm going to sign as far away from them as possible.
I figured that was going to be the case.
Yeah, so we'll go up here in this corner. Leave that there. Let's grab this pick. Looks good on everybody else, not just me.
Okay. Those things there.
So a couple things. You are the dad, I assume. Can your kid be in my video?
Of course.
Are you okay with being in my video?
Look at this epic sweater. I wish that came in my size, one. Two, are you comfortable with your dad walking around with Karate Man's face on his legs?
Yes.
Yeah, he said yes. You're a cool kid, man. And that's a cool dad.
Thank you.
Hey, thank you. Look at this whole getup.
I'm waiting for him to come back one of these days.
Don't wait too long. That's a bold claim, dude.
That's right.
Now it's on record. Tell me what you are.
Me, I am the Michael Jordan of Ethan Page action figure collecting.
Show me and why.
I got proof right here. It's actually a little behind. Actually got the black version, just came in a couple of weeks ago.
Oh, I was going to say, you got that variant?
Got the variant.
Of course you do, if you're the Michael Jordan.
That's right.
Yeah, dude.
Nice.
First time I had someone actually called that. This dude.
Can you come closer? Just messing with you. Jeff Hardy. Tony Atlas fought on a Battle Royal once.
You're flawless.
Is that Isaac Yankum?
No.
Oh. I don't think Kane would sign Isaac Yankum on this.
No?
Nah. Especially since he already signed Kane. Should I sign Mark Melville?
What was your first wrestling name?
What was your lawyer name? Oh yeah, let's do both of our lawyers. Park.
Alright, you care what color?
Nope. Black.
You can pick what you like.
I wonder if I can make a bigger autograph than Bob Back. Oh my god.
We can start, guys. Stars here.
Everyone, give Dylan a round of applause for showing up for work. Guys. Three planes in a canoe.
Private flight just landed.
Wow.
Private flight.
What are we doing? Three planes, a canoe,
no,
bicycle.
He doesn't do a vlog. He does a diary. It's a video diary. Diary Dylan, that's what we call him.
Diary Dylan.
Yep.
Stand up
and meet people.
I sit down, Mark. I'm I hate this. Stop. Are you on the show tonight?
What can I do?
Hello. Hi. How are you?
Good, man.
Green or gold?
Yeah.
That's your cycle.
What do you mean? That I got some right here.
Wait a minute,
from
here?
Wow.
I'm messing with you, man.
You just squished me like an ant, like that. You see that?
I'm messing with you, man. Okay.
I was like, oh, Dylan's gonna come late for sure just to get a pop on his entrance.
Go I back. Had that joke in the can, I just wanted to tip it over.
Do we have to take one picture all together or can we?
Oh, I didn't know.
Whatever you guys want.
Cool.
Do you guys want me to wear my ring jacket?
That should be pretty cool.
Yeah, that would be awesome.
Okay, everybody ready? 3, 2, 1. Here we go.
Yeah, can we just get Tyler to pretend he's excited, guys?
Yeah, yeah. Come on, buddy.
There you go.
There you go.
Yeah. He loves Darby Allin.
Probably. Oh, this makes so much sense.
He's in character.
Oh, man.
Tyler's in character.
Yeah, you're. This is very Orange Cassidy. Yeah, yeah, kind of Darby, too.
Yeah.
Gotta get them the.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's okay, one day you'll grow up. And you'll like men as wrestlers.
That was good. I love that.
Punch him right in the ditch. You think that's it? Punch him right in the ditch. I will accept it.
That sounds good.
Hit him right between the
ditch. Oh, watch out, Tyler.
That's so awesome.
3, 2, 1. Here we go. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Cool.
All right, let's go. Me and you.
Go okay, right here. Unzip the shirt. What you have underneath?
Whoa, whoa! You have? What are you?
Oh, no.
Hold on a second.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Don't do it.
Don't do it.
Don't do it.
Oh,
he likes to cause trouble.
He's got the bloodline.
Well, it's a bloodline.
He likes to cause trouble.
You can't wear that here.
He wore MJF when he met Sammy Guevara.
And he was on Sammy's Instagram.
Oh no.
He's a troublemaker. He's our youngest, but he's
wow. Just take the picture, man.
3, 2, 1. Okay.
We got him in here.
Nice to meet you, Tyler. Yeah. All right. Time to toy hunt. Waiting for these guys to snap a pic, and we'll look around. Don't forget, every Sunday's toy hunt is brought to you by Whatnot. Go download the app in the description. Oh, here's the Power Rangers section. This place is awesome.
Oh no.
You see the Power Rangers? You doing your little diary?
Video diary, thank you.
Diary Dill?
Well, Diary Dill, they call me.
Old Diary Dill.
No one wants like the beast ones or Locksteel. Like, just give me the normals.
When the ninja ones come out, have you seen those
yet? Oh, I knew you'd want those.
I can't wait. I'm a movie guy. I love the movie.
Yeah, you don't have a brain.
I don't have a shut up. Oh, there's AEW figures. Sick. Mark, what are you looking for?
To be honest?
Yeah.
I'm looking for some stuff possibly to sell on Whatnot.
Oh, okay, nice. Would you pick something from this store for me to sell on Whatnot?
Sure.
Yep. Yeah?
Yep, looking for stuff for Whatnot, but also, maybe a random Star Wars piece or something like that.
Yeah. So this is your stomping ground.
Yes.
What's this shop mostly like?
Well, I actually, when I was first getting Marvel Legends, you know, we talked about this a lot back in the day. So I got a lot of the missing pieces here.
Okay.
So,
like the Build-A-Figure pieces or missing pieces to your collection?
No, just like missing pieces to the collection. I would say the prices are fair.
Yeah.
I don't know if you're going to find a deal. I think they're very smart on their pricing.
The value. Okay.
Yeah, they're very spot on with their values. So
good. It's not a bad thing when a store knows what they have.
But the thing about it is wide selection.
Well, the place is massive.
Yeah.
And I'm noticing too, they have some vintage stuff.
Mm-hmm.
It's just scattered about.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, all vintage right. Star Wars. I mean, some of these are older elites over here, you know, WWE elites.
Let's look around.
Yeah, sure.
So cool.
Who knew they made such big banners for idiots?
Nah.
Thanks, Rob.
You're welcome.
Yeah, that is a set.
Who doesn't remember him getting a powerbomb on his neck?
Dude, not only that, didn't mean the fake, but the tassels on this Nash figure is like legendary to me. As a kid growing up.
Oh, hell yeah. $54.99, fair.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I wouldn't know.
Yeah, fair.
I defer to you when it comes to wrestling figures. All right.
Yes, 1 second.
He's handing a ticket over, but I saw him pull something Power Rangers related out of this bag. And you said you watched the Toy Hunt vlog?
Yeah, every Sunday, my girlfriend and I.
Thank you. I appreciate it very much.
So yeah, I know you like the Power Rangers. We got you that.
What?
There's a McDonald's toy in there that works as well.
No!
I believe the Megazord, one of the fists are broken, so you got an extra one in there. Then we got you
No way!
Yeah, Hot Wheels.
Holy!
And that's for yourself, the Wayne Gretzky figure.
Oh my God! BMD, this is Wayne Gretzky, okay? Not the Barbie that you had before. Oh, this is awesome. Thank you so much.
It's like a goalie you could cut out so you could actually shoot through it.
That's so cool!
And the cool thing about it is it comes with the
In the back.
In the back, so like if you wanted to do your fake photography.
Good fake photography. At Posed by Paige. Thanks for the plug, Hossbar.
Yeah, of course.
Posed by Paige, Instagram. Go follow the account. Almost at 10,000 followers. Hell yeah. Dude, this is awesome.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Oh, but he looks so sexy here.
Back in the WWE.
Wait, he is?
But yeah, he's going by some other name. He's going by Cody Rhodes. I have no idea why, but it's him. I heard that Cody Rhodes is star.
Is he Starbucks?
Starbucks. It's his new name.
He made me lose weight. I was pushing 200 pounds. I'm at 150.
Whoa!
I have the tightest tits in the game.
We're back on track here.
Other than you, I'm there.
Yeah. All right, we're back on track.
Probably low 400, but you know.
All right.
So.
Yeah, no, you can. Just one chop.
One chop. One chop. One chop.
We can pull a chair up, you can stand on it.
Shut up, Ethan. Dylan, who taught you how to chop?
Yeah, about a year and a half ago.
Yeah. Who's on the hook right here?
Probably Big Paul.
Oh!
Oh, yeah.
That was a good one.
That was.
Oh, my God.
That was a good one.
How did you go from, I have an image to uphold, to just sauntering over and walking away?
Like all actors, if you're cast for a role, you have to blow it out of the park. And I know about acting.
That's
Hollywood
true.
Hollywood Swoggle.
Hollywood Swoggle. The Six Mania Man.
Does your hand hurt?
I'm an athlete.
Now we're telling lies. We'll be right back.
choose.
All right, hold on. Okay, so we're toy hunting right here. And my man said we're going to pick one each.
We're going to do a Funko casino.
And we're going to see who gets the better Funko. You're going to have to tell me because I don't know what any of these are valued at. All right, I'm going to go underneath, deep right here. This is my choice.
All right.
Who are you choosing?
This one.
Okay.
The corner.
So I'm in, so this, all right, this, all right. The Funko Casino.
Ready? Three, two, one.
Oh. Dude, come on, this is BS. Oh, what?
Macho Man.
Friendly hero.
Now you gotta sign this though.
I'll sign it, you can have both.
No, you can get that one to your daughter.
There you go. A motivator to get a good job.
It's a little present. She'll be a nurse now in the future just because of that.
Just because of this? How did you look at this pop that you got?
There's no way.
How the hell did you get this?
I randomly get Macho Man. That's funny.
This is unreal.
All right. I think we're clocked out.
Yeah, that means we can actually look.
Now we can shop around.
We can hunt.
All right. Let's try to find some good deal skis.
Yes. Hey, Diary Dill.
What?
Didgeridoo. Oh, didgeridoo.
What?
So listen, this is the deal. You're a whatnot guy now.
Uh-huh.
Go check out Diary Dill's whatnot. But okay. I'm going to get you to pick something for me to purchase.
For your whatnot.
Don't get crazy here. But this will be selected by Diary Dill.
By Diary Dill.
Mark is also going to pick something.
Huh.
Maybe you need...
Whoa, wait a minute. Oh man. Oh wait, what? Did someone steal the jacket?
Somebody stole the jacket and the mask.
Oh boo.
Oh,
people suck. Wait, are they different then?
No. But for you peeps out there, perfect Smart Mark Sterling custom body.
Yeah.
Pop off the head, get yourself a old Sami Zayn, color the hair gray. Boom, Smart Mark Sterling.
Boom.
Got it.
What do you mean you got? What do you got? Where are you? Oh, God. Oh, my gosh.
Peter Dinklage.
I think you should sign it.
Yeah, would you sign it?
100%.
Yeah? All right, done.
Sign it.
Peter Dinklage. That's what, yeah.
Get it on Whatnot. Coming up. Download the app. Oh, don't you collect lawyer figures?
Yes, but I already have this.
You have that toy?
But there's an Odenkirk signing coming up soon. And I think I'm going to have him sign it.
Oh, that's dope.
If I can get him to personalize it to the greatest lawyer.
That would be cool. All right, this is a big deal, man. Okay, thank you. You need to put the little asterisks in the middle there. One of a kind item right there. How do I buy my own stuff on Whatnot? That's that's great. Oh God. I need you to pick something though.
Oh, I think you should get one of these. Oh, I know what you should get.
Yeah, okay, all right.
Follow me.
Smart Mark is gonna pick a Whatnot item. Hopefully it diversifies my options available.
All right.
Okay, here we go.
I think you should
sell. Oh yeah, you collect Power of the Force.
Yes, I think you should sell this very minty Luke Skywalker Power of the Force.
Done.
Good price. You have to sell it as very minty.
It is very minty.
Yeah.
That's a straight board right there. Oh no, don't it's dried.
Okay.
Thanks, Mark. Hey, yeah, look at you. You're getting all that?
Yeah, for Whatnot.
Oh hell.
And
yeah.
Also, a guy in Philly was getting pictures with wrestlers in the hotel.
Yeah.
And he says, I have he's got Odenkirk doing a signing.
Okay.
So I said, hey, do you think you could personalize it to the greatest lawyer of all time?
Yeah.
So now I got it, Odenkirk.
Hell yeah. Well, that wraps up this epic meet and greet at the Zombie Hideout and Toy Hunt. I picked up an amazing Kraven the Hunter bust. And we've got two awesome things available on Whatnot. I showed you that Mark chose and Diary Dill. He picked something awesome, signed a Peter Dinklage action figure. So those will be available on Whatnot. They sponsor every toy hunt. Go in the description, download the app using my link, sign up. I stream live once a month, live auctioning some amazing things. Thank you, Ron.
You're welcome, Ethan.
For filming, being such a big, integral part of this vlog. I signed right here. So we're part of the Zombie Hideout. Autographs. This was super, super fun. The store's amazing. Honestly, I didn't really get enough time to look through. One, because it's so big, and two, we were so busy. And every time I stepped away, people kept coming back, which isn't a bad thing. So thank you guys for supporting. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Go follow the toy photography Instagram at Posed by Page, and support early content on patreon.com/EthanPage. See you next Sunday. My hero, never be an equal. If you don't believe me, you can ask my ego. Ego, ego, me and 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 my ego. Lights, camera, action, I'm here. Put me in your magazine, man of the year. You know I'm more than worthy of your little cover story. When I was a kid, my ego used to cover for me. Way back when, even now, as men, go and hit the town just to watch the bags bend. Me and my ego, two-seater black Benz. Oh, you have friends? I never needed those. All I keep is foes, and my feelings froze. Plus a couple evil secrets that my ego knows. You a tool, needle nose. See them bleach your soul? I am why they pay the fee. I'm the one they came to see. Ego, ego, me and my ego. Hear no, see no, speak no evil. We a team, yo, yeah, you know how we roll. He said I'm a star. Like I done came with a crew. Popping bottles by myself seems stranger to you. Inside five, my God.